sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found, was blind, but now I see. Through many dangers, toils, and snares, I have already grace that brought me safe thus far, and grace will lead me home.
Good evening and welcome to the Midweek Pause, sponsored by The Hub. I'm Jill Barto, Hub Coordinator. This is the prayer for the week of February 25th. Our help is in the name of the Lord, who made heaven and earth. Let us pray. God of eternal love, we have made our commitment to you and have started a new journey into purposeful growth. But we know that if we are to remain faithful, we need your help and strength. And so we ask, teach us to pray with faith and read your word with understanding. Teach us to worship with passion and gather with love. Teach us to give generously, serve compassionately, and use our time mindfully, so that we may reflect your goodness and that others may discover your grace through us. In Jesus' name we pray. Blessed are you, O Lord, whose word makes evening fall. Amen. Today's scripture is taken from Matthew chapter 7, verses 7 to 12. Jesus said to his disciples, "Ask, and it will be given to you. Seek, and you will find. Knock, and the door will be opened to you. For everyone who asks receives, and everyone who seeks finds. And to the one who knocks, the door will be opened. Which of you would hand his son a stone when he asked for a loaf of bread, or a snake when he asked for a fish? If you then, who are wicked, know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more will your heavenly Father give good things to those who ask him? Do to others what you would have them do to you. This is the law." Lord, on the day I called for help, you answered me. Lord, on the day I called for help, you answered me. I will give thanks to you, O Lord, with all my heart, for you have heard the words of my mouth. In the presence of the angels, I will sing your praise. Lord, on the day I called for help, you answered me. Because of your kindness and your truth, for you have made great above all things your name and your promise. When I called, you answered me. You built up strength within me. Lord, on the day I called for help, you answered me. Your right hand saves me. The Lord will complete what he has done for me. Your kindness, O Lord, endures forever. Forsake not the work of your hands. Lord, on the day I called for help, you answered me. God of love, hear the cry of those who yearn for love. Fractured families, broken homes, neglected, unwanted, alone in nursing homes. God of love, hear our prayer. God of justice, hear the cry of those who yearn for justice, persecuted and oppressed, exploited, ill-treated, broken. God of justice, hear our prayer. God of peace, hear the cry of those who yearn for peace, in battle zones and fractured countries, frightened, fearful, anxious. God of peace, hear our prayer. God of healing, hear the cry of those who long for healing, physical, mental, spiritual, hurting, weakened, depressed, afraid. God of healing, hear our prayer. God of mercy, hear the cry of those who yearn for mercy, convicted, in need of your grace, contrite, humble, bowed down. God of mercy, hear our prayer. I invite you to sit in a comfortable position, breathe out any stress or anxiety of the day. Breathe in peace, light, and grace. God, I believe that at this moment I am in your presence and you are loving me. Become aware of God's presence. God, you know my needs better than I know them. Give me your light and your help to see how you have been with me both yesterday and today. Review your day with gratitude. God, help me to be grateful for the moments when people have affirmed me and challenged me. Help me to see how I have responded and whether I have been kind to others and open to growth. Pay attention to your emotions. Let us pray. May you know the peace of God, the love of God, the justice of God, the healing and mercy of God, this day and all days. As we go forth into another week, fast from anger and be filled with patience. Fast from worries and have trust in God. Have a blessed week.
was blind, but now I see.